Drops, it's Pip again. Do you feel a little nervous or scared if a stranger comes up to you or even tries to talk to you? If that happens, I want all of my little dewdrops to stay calm and take 4 really big steps backwards. Not Pip steps, but big steps. If the stranger still tries to come up to you or wants you to go with them, I want you to scream really, really loud and flutter away as fast as you can to a place where you feel safe. And don't stop screaming. You want as many grown-ups to hear you as possible. Go find a trusted grown-up and tell them what happened, where it happened, and what they said to you. And try to remember what they were wearing. I want all of my little dewdrops to stay safe. Now go, make your own fairy tales today.